Thank you. job yesterday. From the band to the chorus to kindergarten and first grade, you're going to love the excitement in those little ones. They are so adorable. I'd like to thank Mr. Wissell for all his hard work. It's going to show as you watch the different groups perform. Thank you to all the kids for all their hard work, their practice. A couple housekeeping items. Please silence all cell phones. We are live streaming right now, so if somebody could be with you or you just want to watch it again later, the link is available on Facebook. I said we can't remind you, it'll be on our website as well later. And could you please wait till the end until all the performers are off the stage and out the door before you try to exit? Thank you. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Portage Elementary for our 2023 Christmas concert. I am Mr. Rossell, music teacher here at the elementary school, and behind me you see our first group, our fifth and sixth grade band. We have, in the upper 50s and lower 60s, we have a number of students behind me. Most of them are first-year players and have only had their instruments for around 4 months. So there's a lot of these guys are still fairly new to their instrument, but have been doing a wonderful job learning, and we were able to get two easier Christmas tunes together and ready to play. This year, we actually started fourth graders learning their instruments as well. They will be joining the band once they get to fifth grade. We're giving them a year of learning their instrument, and then in fifth grade, having that experience under their belt to make them even better players and having another year of playing. So looking forward to having them in the band next year. But as I said, we have a fun program with four different groups. Our first song you will hear today is Good King Wenceslas, which will be featuring the band in four smaller sections and things called solis. Think of it as a solo, but a group of people instead of just one person being featured. So without further ado, here's the Portage Elementary Band performing Good King Wenceslas. So we split the band into two groups. We have half playing the upper line, half playing the bottom line. We get a cool little moment with the part two people that you'll hear about halfway through the song. So please sit back and enjoy the band's final piece, Jolly Old St. Nicholas. And now please allow us a little time as we get the band off the stage, and then our kindergarten will take the stage for their intro. We have our kindergarten crew here, and they have been working very hard on a song that has a lot of words to it, and they've done a really good job learning those words. They seem to have had a lot of fun with it. You guys been having fun?
Yeah!
And if you can't tell from the references of the snowman or just from the program itself, the song that they will be singing for you today is Frosty the Snowman, so enjoy.
Frosty the Snowman,
earlier, please allow a little time. Kindergarten will exit this front of the stage, and our first grade will be taking this. All right, next behind me, we have one of the bigger grades here in the school, our first grade class. I believe we're still over 80 kids in the first grade. If not, we're in the high 70s. So we have a lot of kids, as you can tell behind me. And for their song this year, I had actually almost a suggestion. Well, it was a suggestion from one of the aides here. They mentioned one particular song, and I thought about it, and I said, you know, so I started teaching it to them, picked up on it fast. They have the energy, which I'm sure most of you know from home, that these guys have a lot of energy. By your reaction, I'm gonna say I'm correct. So they have a lot of energy, they've given me that energy, and they're gonna give you guys that energy as we sing a song from a movie from one of my favorite books of all time, The Polar Express. And the song they're gonna sing, it's a song about everyone's favorite holiday beverage.
Ah!
the stage. Go ahead, Mr. Mann. As these guys are starting to leave, I do want to give myself a special thank you to the members of the school board, to Mr. Knoll, to Mrs. Zarski, to Mrs. Mignon, the teachers here at the school for being all so supportive of the arts and music here ever since I started teaching, ever since I was a student here many, many moons ago. It is funny. I mentioned how long I've been playing trumpet to my band, and they're like, that's older than we are. I'm like, don't remind me. But we get so much support here from everybody. People are always willing to help us out when needed with stuff, willing to let kids out of class for helping with this or practicing for that. It's always been so supportive here. So I want to thank everyone from the school here. I want to thank the students for wanting to be in these groups and putting that time and effort in to learn this stuff. They've done fantastic. I'm so thrilled with what you guys are seeing here and hearing here today. And obviously, I want to thank you, the parents and grandparents and family members that have been supporting these guys and encouraging them to do this music and to have a great experience with it. The music is something you can carry with you for the rest of your life. While I finish up getting on stage, too, a quick reminder, I can't remember if Mrs. Zarski mentioned or not, when these guys are finished with their third song, we ask that you wait until they have exited so they can get back to class before you guys exit to head off to wherever you are heading after this. So we ask again that you please wait till they're off and back to class before we dismiss you guys. All right. So behind me, we have our final group, one of our two select groups, meaning they get to choose if they would like to be a part of the band or chorus. And this chorus, well, fourth grade they're in it now, they choose in the spring if they'd like to stay or not. This gives them a chance to try it out. But behind me, we have close to, if not over, 100 students from the fourth, fifth, and sixth grade. They have been working hard with me this year. At the end of the day, we usually get about 20 minutes a couple times a week. And I get to work with them, they get to learn their parts, and we were able to put together three really nice pieces for you to hear. The first one, that is not a typo in the name of that song. I Jingle Jingle with the lowercase I. That's supposed to be a little nod to the iPhone and cell phones in particular. Because for this song, you're not only going to hear the chorus singing, you're not only going to hear the piano playing, you're also going to hear the sleigh bells through a phone. Not that loud, but there we go. So if you see me pulling out my cell phone and shaking it, no, I'm not mad at a telemarketer. I'm just shaking it to play some music. So the first song you're going to hear is a little medley, mostly of jingle bells, but you will hear some other tunes in there as well. So enjoy our first selection I Jingle Jingle. Siberian Orchestra. Beautiful, beautiful tune. Features a children's choir in the regular recording. And I've always wanted to do it with a group. And after the chorus that I had last year that I was so impressed with, when I was picking Christmas music for this year, I knew that this was my challenge piece for them. A song that could be a little out of their reach, but if it was, you wouldn't do it. Well, as you can see, we're doing it. Because they've put in a good bit of work with this song. Completely different from what they're used to. It's not this upbeat, fast-paced song with a catchy tune. It is definitely a much slower song based on Papabella's canon in D. And you're gonna hear them doing a round, which if you remember, row, row, row your boat, the next person comes in and sings it along that round. So they're gonna be doing that. We're gonna have five parts going on at one time when we get closer to the end of the song. And throughout this song, you're gonna hear some beautiful piano playing from our accompanist, Miss Rebecca Brochet. So please enjoy as the band, as the chorus, does our second tune, Christmas Candy.
Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, God to us and Lady Christmas.
accompanist on that one, Ms. Rebecca Verche.
Again, by far not an easy tune. I would probably say it's safe to say one of the harder pieces I've ever made or played. But I thank you again wholeheartedly for it. Thank you. All right, we are down to our final piece of today. Again, I want to thank you all for taking time out of your busy schedule to come hear these guys sing and perform. It really does mean a lot to me. I know it means a lot to these guys to see you coming and hearing them perform. So our final tune we're going to do is from another one of my favorite Christmas specials, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. We're going to close with We Are Santa's Elves.
Yeah, I couldn't get it. good.